The first certification I had was a great introductory to what Pilates was. I had no idea, but I knew when I was done that I didn't know anything.
My first certification was a little more fitness oriented, and so when I started to realize clientele that comes to Pilates, I didn't really have answers for them to explain to them, you know, why something works the way that it does. You know, why does my knee feel this way when I'm in this position? So it, for me, when I started looking for answers for them, consistently across the board, I would come across Polestar videos, articles written by Polestar graduates or Brent Anderson, and researching more about him and the people that I was reading and got answers from, I decided to come to Polestar.
I feel a lot more confident in myself. I learned how to teach, and I learned the answers to a lot of whys. When you know the answers to the whys, you can really put people in the safest position so that they're not in pain and they can begin to move in a more relaxed way instead of that fear that comes with pain. And that's been strictly from Polestar. I would have never known how to do that before, how to help somebody improve their movement and to be without pain, which I've gotten 3 weeks after seeing me twice a week. Oh, my back pain is gone. I mean, that's huge. Mm-hmm. And I only, you know, learned it in Polestar.
It's like the deductive reasoning skills. You know, it's like you don't really know exactly, but I feel like through the material that we're given, you kind of have an idea of where to go and what maybe positions or what could work and what maybe will not, and it gives you more of an idea of where to look for answers, and not even just answers, but what feels good, you know. And I feel like with the modifications and different things, and that's okay, and you really learn to do that.
I'm stronger, I'm leaner, you know, and my body's not perfect, but
no, but I feel so much better than
yeah.
I did. Yeah, it's great.
Thank you, Polestar.